Hey, we're about to get started. If you're just coming in, we got a 45-minute ride today, and we're gonna have a fun time. Now, let me tell you about resistance. So resistance on all bikes are different. I'm gonna give you kind of an idea or an estimate of if you have these specific Kaiser M3i bikes at your house, the gear is gonna be from a 0 to like a 24. When I say flat road, that's gonna be, for me on this bike, a 13. I always like to say 13 is a flat road. It can be whatever you want. When I say flat road, all that means is not a ton of resistance, but not on the other end either. You're kind of on, think of it, a flat road as like just literally a flat road. So you gotta have a little bit of gear on there, not too much. We're gonna stay between about 55 and 115 on the RPMs, okay? We don't wanna go any slower than that. We don't really wanna go any faster than that. That's about it. So when we add gear and add resistance, I'll try to give you an idea of how I want you to feel in terms of if we're on a hill, I'm going to kind of give you an idea of how steep that hill might be. That way you can adjust your resistance based on you, based on your bike, okay? But again, 55 to 115, that's going to kind of be our sweet spot in terms of range. So I'm going to get our warm-up song on. It is a cover by the wonderful Lady Gaga. So what I want you to do right now is go ahead and find your flat road. We're going to get started. Start your watches so we can keep track of all these wonderful calories burned. And we are going to start our 45 minutes right now at 10:01, honey. So go ahead, find your flat road. We're just cruising nice and easy. Did you hear that Bobby Brady voice? What just happened? Roll those shoulders down. Squeeze that core in nice and tight. I want no death grip. Light grip on the barbs. Don't do that. Put them down. Tired already. It's just the warm-up. go push, 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 push. 30 seconds out of that saddle. We're there. Pull that butt back. Find that tempo, team. Push, push, push. Last 15 seconds, team. You've got 8. 7. Let that gear out. Grab a sip. We've got 4 Tabatas, team. We're going right into the first one right off the bat. Here's how it's gonna work. 4 sprints in a row. When you sprint on these Tabatas for 20 seconds, max effort. Look at your RPMs. If you're above 115 or 120, you need to add some gear. I don't want you any faster than that. Make it harder by adjusting the gear, not going over that top speed, okay? We're gonna do 4 sprints in a row, back to back to back to back. We are gonna do 4 climbs for the last 4. When you're climbing out of the saddle, heaviest gear you can put while maintaining a 55 on that RPM, okay? Sprints first, find your flat road. If you're on these Kaiser bikes, I like to say it's a 13. We're gonna sprint 4 rounds, 20 on, 10 off, max effort. You're ready, team. Round 1.
Back up, back heavy. 3, 2, 1. go. Push.
10 seconds left, team. Add it on. You got this. Straight up that hill to the break. Earn that break.
3, 2, 1.
Have a seat. Grab a sip. Woo! Back to that flat road. Stay seated. We're gonna go back to that tempo. Catch that breath. Find that flat road. Match the music with your feet. That's where I want you to lock it in right now. Flat road, add some gear. Just so you feel a difference each time. Keep that speed, 85, 90. Add gear. Your wattage. 55 minimum. Make it tough, make it tough. Some speed with three basic moves. What I want you to do, when I say this, number one, that's your base. That's your flat road. You're not working too hard, but it's not a complete rest. Level two, stay on your saddle. You're working on a scale of 1 to 10, about an 8, okay? And then level three, you're working max effort. Level one, base, and level two, on the saddle. Level three, jack that gear up out of that saddle, sprint to the top of that hill like a new Krispy Kreme just opened and the hot sign just came on. Woo! Okay, flat road first. We're gonna start off on level one. We're gonna be on each one for 15 seconds. So 15 seconds, level one. 15 seconds, level two. 15 seconds out of that saddle, max effort three. Then we'll come down and take a break, do it again. Okay? Get ready for that level one. Find your flat road. Get ready for three, two. Wait, what you got? Instead of doing four sprints, then four climbs, we're gonna go sprint, climb, back and forth, okay? When we sprint, again, back on your flat road, 115, 120 max. When we climb, when we're out of that saddle, heavy, heavy resistance, heavy gear, straight up that mountain, 55 minimum. 55 minimum here, 115, 120 max down here, okay? I'm sweating. We're doing it well. You got about 20 minutes left, team. Hang in there. We're gonna start with that first sprint. Go ahead, dial into that flat road, get ready. Remember, your 100% max effort is different than mine. You do you, I'll do me. We got Lady Gaga again, do you notice the thing? Max effort sprint. Then we go right into that climb. 20 on, 10 off. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Let's do it.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1.
Go. almost halfway. 3, 2, 1, go. Little breather. Now we're ready to get back to it. So, on this heel, what I want you to do, we're out of that saddle, find the speed of the music. That's the speed I want you to keep the whole time. Tempo pace, okay? When I say add gear, just a slight incremental change until you feel the difference. When you start slowing down slower than the music, you can't go the speed of the music, stop adding. If you can keep adding and keep that speed of the music while being out of the saddle, keep adding as long as you can. But when you get to the point where you're slower than the music, don't add anymore, okay? Woo! Take it up, find that flat road, find that tempo. Here. 2 more climbs, 2 more sprints. Woo! Let's start on this one with those sprints since we just went heavy last time on the resistance. Dial it into that flat row, 13 if you're on the Kaiser box. Try it, see how you go. 115, 120 max. We'll do that 2 times in a row. Then we'll jack that gear up out of the saddle for 2 climbs. We ready? I want big speed. Watch that gear. 115, 120. Back to sprint, flat row. done. Back up, back heavy.
Three, two, one.
Straight up that heel, my friend. Let's go. Middle of the road, 115, 120. Just like that Tabata, but I'm gonna ask you to stretch out that time just a bit and go for 1 minute. Then you're gonna get a 30 second breather, and then we're gonna go one more minute, okay? So, a little bit of a bigger recovery in between, but I'm also asking you to work just a little bit longer, okay? This is it. This one's for all the marbles. Last one's best ones, right? Go ahead, dial into that flat row gear team. Two sprints separates you from the finish line. Remember that Krispy Kreme donut place we talked about at the top? We're almost there. I'm salivating, thinking about those key lime ones, okay? We can do this together. It's our last one. I'm literally swallowing hard thinking about donuts. Alrighty, we're not gonna go yet. Just gonna start the music. Gear into that flat row for me. I know that if you've made it this far, 2 1-minute sprints are nothing. Nothing. Get ready, team. Here we go. Sprint number 1 1-minute flat road. All you've got for that time. On 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Please say it's alright.
Woo!
It's not a
seated. Slow those legs down, team. Keep pedaling for me, okay? Don't just stop pedaling. Sit it up nice and tall. Keep that gear about flat road, please. Roll those shoulders up back down. Reset that spine. Stick that chest up nice and proud. Just breathe. Alternate those shoulder rolls for me. One comes up. Take that other shoulder up. I hope that sweat's dripping on you. It's dripping on me, both shoulders. Big round. Reach forward, team, towards the front. Keep pedaling, please. Stay here or interlock, press out, shoulders down. Elbows in, shoulders down, chest out. Take it up, team. Open that